Ford Survivor. Der Ford Survivor. Sorry for that little delay, guys. Won't be long. It won't be long. Okay. I'll just copy that all over the places, everywhere. The NB is over. We're ready for the Ford Survivor. I actually love the screen. September 1998. Umbrella's Private Special Ops Group USS. Assault the secret laboratory nest. Sure, we shouldn't make. Whoa! Didn't even have the time to read that. Hello, Hunk. It's been a long time, friend.
This is Nighthawk. Come in, Alpha. Alpha, do you read?
Nighthawk, this is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out. I've been trying
I'm at point K-12. Need info on my extraction.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
My extraction point.
Relax, Mr. Reaper. I'm headed toward the front gate of RPD. Pick you up there.
Got it.
View map. Okay, so where are we going? Where the hell are we going? How are we going there? So we're not going in the rooftop anymore? Okay, no way we're going there. So we need to go that way. That way. And we need to go up that way, right? So it seems like... Seems like I can go there. Oh, we're going down. Okay, so we're going up that way. Jeez, man. Oh, wait. Okay, so what do we have here? Mag ammo, so we have the Magnum. We have a handgun. We have a lot of bullets. We don't have a lot of bullets. We have a shotgun. Should actually use the shotgun. Damn! Ah, damn! And I wasted bullets. Oh, come on. And I haven't gone the right way. Damn, the waste of bullets. Thank you. Was that the right place to go? Probably not. Probably not. I heard that you'll have a limited resource? Well, funny enough, where did you hear that, dude? This is the whole essence of the Ford Survivor. The limited resources. This is, this was, and this always will be. Okay, so we go there, we'll go back there, right? Cable car platform? No, we don't go there. We go there and there. Okay, I'm gonna need a health. That's not going really well. That's not going very well. That way or that way? Ah, come on. That was cheap. Wow, okay. That will be tough. That will be tough. This looks challenging. Yeah. Actually, the first one in the original game took me about 2 hours. Yeah, that's the place. So I need to go there. That will be the big guy. Come on! All right. So straight there. All right, okay, let's check the resources now. Don't have that much. That's a little one. Oh, geez, okay. I will have to be careful with that. Yeah, actually, 10, just so you know, this is actually a mod that was already in the original game, which was called the Ford Survivor. And this one, you're playing as Ankh, the only guy from the Alpha team that survived. And you need to bring back the sample to Umbrella, and you cannot grab anything. You start with Magnum, Shotgun, and Handgun, and whoa! And yeah, so you can't grab anything. Wow, there's way too many people. Jeez, man. Jeez. I really hope I can get out of there. Oh, I cannot get out that way? Okay, that's bad. That's bad. That's really, really bad. Fuck you, Licker! Wow, okay. Okay, okay, this is gonna be challenging. But the only way to go is there, through the parking lot. Damn, I will have to find the best path. Damn it! That's exactly what I didn't want to do. Okay, one items. So now I need to go there, I think. There. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. There's way too many zombies. No, that's not the right place, damn it. Okay. Wow. Wow. Man, I was not expecting that. I was not expecting that at all. And now Mr. X probably. So I need to go there. No, I think I could actually get out that way. Yep, exactly what I thought. Huh. Come on! Oh, jeez! If I survive, that's gonna be real tight. Damn! Jeez! You didn't know what it was, Daz? Oh, jeez. You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me. We cannot go there. How can we go outside? Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm dead. Wait a minute. That is locked, that is locked. Where? Wait a minute. How can we get there? Oh no, you're kidding me. Yep, we have to go that way. Oh my God. They are being assholes. Okay, there's no way I'm gonna do this. Hello. Fuck you, Mr. X. There you go, I'm done. No? Jeez, Hank is a survivor, that's for sure. And there we go, I'm dead. Wow. Woo! This is challenging in lead. This is challenging. Okay. That's fun though, that's fun. Now I need to remember the path. That's the most important thing. I need to remember the path. The soldiers of the unit all look to one man as they love. Doesn't matter how tough the mission is, we'll survive. Fun, Mr. X. Yeah, fun. That's really, really hard. Really, really, really hard. Have you tried it yourself, then?
Nighthawk. Come in, Alpha. Alpha, do you read?
Nighthawk, this is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out. I've been trying
I'm at point K-12. Need him?
Okay, so I need to go that way. And from there... Maybe I could try that way. But I don't remember exactly where that leads. Oh, actually I don't have a choice. So that way. We're good, dude. We're good.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
My extraction point.
Relax, Mr. Reaper. I'm headed toward the front gate of
Ah, come on. Damn, that machine gun is cool. But it won't last for long. Yeah, it is so dark. It is. And I think the goal with that is that. You are not able to see anything. What the hell? Are you kidding me? What the fuck with those dogs? Man, they bite me a lot. Damn it! Ah, come on! And now that way. That is even worse than the first time. That is even worse. Okay, I have a lot of stuff that I can do, actually. I have magnum bullets that I could use. I should actually try and use it on these guys. And the other one, we can dodge it. Ah, oh, come on! Fuck you! We don't see much in there, right? Damn! Ten, dude. Don't push it, please. I think we'll have to talk, you and me. I think we'll have to talk. Oh god, this is gonna be the hard part. Jeez, I don't see a thing. There's way too many zombies in there. Ah, come on. Damn it! Man! What happened indeed? What happened indeed? Jeez, that room is so damn hard. I think I'll have to enter that room and shoot everything. That's what I'll have to do. So many zombies. And even if the unit gets wiped out, you always come back. The USS Grim Reaper. Damn! Loading is too fast. There's so many zombies in that room, that's insane. That is insane.
This is Nighthawk. Come in, Alpha. Alpha, do you read?
Nighthawk, this is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Chili, I think.
I thought you were all wiped out. I've been trying.
I'm at point K-12. Need info on my extraction.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
My extraction.
Think I'll keep the machine gun for that exact room.
I'm headed for the gate of RPD. Pick you up there.
Got it.
Ah, come on! He's running. The zombie is running faster than me? That doesn't make sense. Jeez, what the hell? What the damn hell? This is not starting really, really good. I think I should do shotgun ammo with that, with these things. Yeah, I think that's what I should do. Two of these would do. Handgun ammo, shotgun shell, and these does magnum ammo. But yeah, I think the best would be ATK. Yep, the best would probably be that. There we go. Shotgun is probably the best weapon to survive. Welcome, TK, how are you, man? Move it, dog! Wow, that dog, though.
Oh.
Wow, so many dogs. The right way was there, though. What the fuck? I have to stop wasting ammo. Still greasy at work? So you're at work, TK. What, the other one is not dead? There's gonna be that room soon, right? It's gonna be that room soon. I think I'll take that thing. I'll take less damage. All right. I'll try to shoot as soon. Christmas. I haven't stopped people from buying a lot of stuff. Is that right? Oh, come on. Wow. It did work a bit. Oh, and the liquor is coming my way now. Okay, that worked pretty well. That part goes well. Ah, damn it! Wasted precious ammo there. Wasted precious ammo there. Tim, stop it, dude. Don't know what you've done, but that's not good. Okay, I have still plenty of ammo, that's cool. I need to go there. Ah, come on! These zombies are running faster than me. That guy didn't got me again. Okay, I have no items anymore. I have no defense items anymore. So now I need to go to the main hall. And I'll encounter Mr. X soon. Need to go to the main hall. I need to go there. Actually, it is exactly like in the original one. And I need to go there. Through here. There. 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 All that way through that corridor. Probably full of liggers. There, there, through the library, through the waiting room, there, and to the roof. I think that is. Yep, to the balcony and to the roof. And that's where. Oh, and we still need to go there and there. And that's the new part. And there, and there. And there, and there. Wow! I'm not done yet. I'm not done yet. No!
What the hell, homie? You're late for extraction.
Front door's blocked. Gotta find another way out.
Heads up. The guys at the top just ordered a full cleanup on Raccoon City. Move fast. We can kiss your ass goodbye.
Got it.
Ouch! That way? I cannot go up. Come on, man! That's not even cool. Jeez! There's way too many people in there. There's way too many people in there. Okay, that's not good. Wow! Okay, these guys are not playing. These guys are not playing. No, you can't pick up anything. Actually, that's how it is in the original one. You can't pick up anything. Wow! Woot woot woot! You are fucking dead, man. Fucking dead. Alright guys, I'll take a short break, a really short break. Go grab something to drink and bedroom time again. After that, I'll get back, put back the camera on, and try it again. Try it again. Yeah, it was a good attempt actually. I think I get way further than last time. And I think definitely the first thing that you need to do when you start is create shotgun bullets. That's the most important part of all this. So, all right guys, I'll be back. I'll be back soon, stay tuned. Stay tuned. Alright, people, we are back. Welcome back, peeps. Welcome back. Ten, if you were put on timeout, it was because there was something bad that you wrote there. Alright, so people, let's go with that once more. And let's finish reading that text that shows up for like merely some seconds. A USS Grim Reaper. At the time, everyone laughed at the man's nickname as a bad joke, but now the man is the only one left standing. Arrest later! Arrest later! Alright, alright, peeps, let's do this.
This is Nighthawk. Come in, Alpha.
I think I'm gonna adjust the brightness though.
Nighthawk, this is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, and I thought you were all wiped out. I've been trying to.
Okay, time to display brightness. There we go. Okay. Now that should be a bit better. It should help. Yeah, please then, please do.
K-12. Need info on my extraction.
Keeping down the Grim Reaper.
Okay, first thing first. Well, let's do what is needed.
My extraction point.
My extraction point.
I'm headed toward the front gate of RPD. Pick you up there.
Done.
Yeah, one down. Damn. This thing is useless. That was not a good start. That was not a good start. Let's restart this. Trigger happy. Okay, let's just start this. But now the man is the only one left standing. The one who's used the stench of death, the smell of his fallen teammates. No one knows who he really is. Damn! Too fast. Too damn fast. Don't be confused and just enjoy the stream, man. Just enjoy the stream.
This is Nighthawk. Come in, Alpha. Alpha, do you read?
Nighthawk, this is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out. I've been trying.
I'm at point K-12. Need info on my extraction.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper.
Nope.
My extraction point.
I'm headed toward the front gate.
My extraction point.
Pick you up there.
Got it.
Damn! They're not going down. They're not going down. That was tight. Okay. Here we go. How do you unlock tofu mode? For tofu, you need to beat Ankh, and tofu will be unlocked. Will enjoy the stream or what? Ah, stop getting cut already. Stop it. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay. Okay. Stay down. Ah, come on. Oh, jeez, I was lucky. I was lucky. This is a fast zombie, yeah. People are fast, those zombies are fast. Never played this or Tofu mode? Good. I am ready to flash the place. I am ready. Okay, that part I know how to do it, and that's good. The next part is gonna be very hard, very hard. All right, clear. See ya, man. Thanks for having dropped by, as usual. Have a good night. Tofu mode is just weird. Yeah, tofu mode actually is a bit of a joke. Oh wait. There! That went nicely this time. Okay! So far, so fucking good. So far, so fucking good, people. It's the same thing as Ankh, but he have only a knife. Only a knife. I think he has an unlimited knife, so a knife that can be broken, but he have only a knife. Yeah, only a knife, that's right. You have a lot of his point, but only a knife. Ah, come on! I had it. Oh, the bastard! I was ready to machine gun him. Seems like he didn't like the idea. Okay, my health is fine. Everything is fine so far. Oh, welcome Mr. X, people. Welcome Mr. X. Oh, he did hit me this time. Wait, not twice in a row, please. Not twice. Ah, damn it! Yeah, I'm late for extraction, that's right.
The guys at the top just ordered a full cleanup on Raccoon City, so move fast, or you can kiss your ass goodbye.
Got it.
Damn! Run, Hunk, run! I'm stressed, people. I'm really, really stressed right now. Really, whoa. Really, whoa. What should I do about those guys? Damn it! Exactly what I wanted to avoid. Ah, come on! Damn, peeps! Yeah, I'd never complete that one if it's knife only. I'll try it, but I will probably never complete it. The first time, actually, in the original game, there was the tough also, but you had... Okay, listen to that, people. To unlock Ankh, the fourth survivor in the original game, you had to beat the game first and second scenario in less than 3 hours without saving a single time, without using any first aid spray. You were allowed to use herbs as healing items, but not first aid spray. To unlock Tofu, you need to do the exact same thing 3 times. So actually beating the game 6 times in a row, saving that on your save file. So scenario A and B under 3 hours without first aid spray, no saving, 3 times. Then saving that on your game. That all that stuff only to play with a square of tofu with a knife and 2 healing items. Yep. That's the thing. That's the thing. So yeah, I've never beat it. I've beaten the Ankh scenario, the Fort Survivor, that first one. And actually, fun fact, I heard that, or I read somewhere, no one knows who he really is. All they know is his code name Ankh. Okay. Doesn't seem worth it. No, indeed. It's not. It's not. What was I gonna say? Yeah. I've beaten the Fort Survivor. It was not that hard. It was possible, but not that hard. That said, people, I need to find out how to deal with those plants there, because, jeez, man. I shot Magnum ammos on them. Seems like it was doing nothing. Oh, I was lucky. I got 16 of them.
Need info on my extraction.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
My extraction point.
Relax, Mr. Reaper. I'm headed towards the RPD. Pick you up.
Mr. Down. Reaper. No! What have I done? Give me my fucking knife. I wasted a bullet, but at least I still have my knife. Okay. Sorry guys, I'm not watching the chat that much right now. If I beat the game 6 times, oh yeah, something like that. But getting unlimited ammo was not even that hard. Okay, that's the easy part. Oh, come on! And that's not what I wanted. Oh, come on, man! Cheap fucking dog. That's not going good. And I'm not going the right way. Ah, kill me. I'm gonna restart this. Wow. What the hell? What the hell? You should focus on the game and forget about the chat? Well, I'll try to do that, but that's not that easy. Man, I got destroyed there.
I'm at point K-12. Need info on my extraction.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
My extraction point.
Relax, Mr. Reaper.
My extraction point.
RPD. Pick you up there.
Got it.
Okay, good. That's bad because I had like... Ah, damn. Worst case scenario this time around. Worst case scenario. What am I drinking? I'm drinking a dark beer. A smoke lager. Okay, easy part over. Woot! Lucky enough. That was a good use of the knife. That was a good use of the knife. Run, Ang! Run! Very well done! Okay... We're done with the easy part. You can't. I can see you raging, TK. Also, TK's a rager. It went pretty well. Oh, come on. How the hell did he miss that? Man, fuck off. Could have avoided that one. Never mind, that's good. Okay, okay, okay. Dog's there. This is the best way to do it. The easy part, yeah, the easy part. That's exactly what I said. Oh jeez, I managed to do it this time. Jeez, it did get me anyway. The damn fucker. Leave me alone, freaks. I tried really hard this time. I tried really hard. You have no idea the amount of rage you can have in some games? No, I have no idea. Because I've never seen you stream, friend. Oh no, come on! He always missed the second time. No! No! Damn it! I have to keep those. Jeez! I have to keep those.
What the hell, Hulk? You're late for extraction.
Front door blocked. Gotta find another way out.
Heads up. The guys at the top just ordered a full cleanup on Raccoon City, so move fast. Or you can kiss your ass goodbye.
Got it.
Yeah, I know, that thing always at me. I know, right? Jeez! In the stairs, that's not fair. Okay, okay. How do we do that now? Only 7 bullets remaining. Boston Blue at that convo earlier. How many controllers you break, TK? Wow, okay. Now people, my plan is to actually use the last remaining flash grenade to blind them. We'll see if it works. If it works, I'm just gonna run past them. If it doesn't, then I don't know what to do. And it doesn't work. Doesn't work, so what do I do? If you don't have fire there, I don't know what to do. Damn, there's no way to go past them. Even if you get hit, you absolutely need to keep some grenades for them. So I need to keep one flash and one grenade to go past that section. At least. At least.
I'm at point K-12. Need info on my extraction.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
My extraction point.
Relax. I'm headed toward the front gate of RPD. Pick you up there.
That's kind of very hard. They gave it true to the original. Jeez! Foul already! Okay, time to craft those bullets. Damn! The unlucky guy again. The last bullet I can get. Okay. Let's do the easy part. The damn plants, I don't know how to deal with. Jeez, the lag when you reach that place. Fucking dog. There's way too much dogs. That's a waste. Ah, come on. Was way better earlier. Oh, jeez. I don't know how I managed to dodge them, but okay, I'll take it. I don't know how I managed to do that. I don't know what happened this time. Oh, that's the thing. I tried the grenade. I tried the stun grenade. It was not enough. Oh, come on. Is he dead? Good. Good, good, good. Fuck you, zombie. I have no time to waste with you. Okay, easy part is done. I'm gonna say it every time just for you, TK. Just for you, my man. Oh shit, yeah, oh shit indeed, Dad. Oh shit indeed. The damn Fort Survivor is not easy. Okay, so one grenade is here. All right. Good. No, the other way around. Jeez, John. Wasted your opportunity to go past this one without shooting. All right. All right. Doggies! So that's the second grenade. Alright! Oh jeez, managed to avoid him. Come on. Damn. I tried so hard. Okay, so I have one grenades and two grenades, so I'll equip them just in case to make sure that I don't do any stupid mistake this time. Ah, oh, damn! Oh, come on! Let me go. The fucker punched me twice. No, no. Stupid fucking mistake. Bite me. Think I'm gonna need the healing soon. Okay, time to try it now. It didn't work. It did work. Damn! The effort punched me twice? Yeah. That damn motherfucker. Oh, come on! Woot! Lucky I was. It's raining zombies. Okay, I'm not danger yet, so I'm okay. I don't have that much bullets remaining though. Oh no, dogs! Damn! Damn the zombies! Okay, so I need to go to the to the stairs up there. Oh fuck you, you. Leave me alone. I'm still good. Only two bullets remaining. What the hell? G-Virus is there?
Punk. Time's up.
Go.
I'm gonna just leave you.
Man! Okay, it's becoming very, very hard. And very, very... And very, very, very unfriendly. What the hell? The hell is that? Jeez, man. Have I did it? Oh my god! I've done it! I've done it! Man! The last part though.
Why'd you come back?
I wanted to meet the Grim Reaper.
That last part though. Man! 13 minutes, 33 seconds. Game mode, extra mode, the tofu survivor. G fucking G, thank you people, thank you. Wow, I was not expecting to do it in the first night though. I was not expecting that, not at all. That was not expected, and that was awesome. Thank you, Laz, thank you. You are the only one, two people who've seen it, so thanks. F fucking thanks for having been there. Should we try the tofu? Should we try the tofu, people? Oh, the last part. Honestly, if I didn't have that that last healing item, I would have been done for. I would have been done for. Tofu survivor. Look, he got that knife. You see that knife? See that? That's a knife. Jeez, that was hard. That was actually very hard. I would say it's probably a bit easier than it was in the original version of the game. Just a bit. Maybe a little bit easier. Or I'm a better gamer than before. Just to see how funny it is. Yeah, let's try it. Nida! Let's try the tofu survivor. Oh, look at that. There's a chapstick. This is the exact same thing, people. Oh, that tofu square is actually looking good.
This is Nighthawk. Come in, Alpha. Alpha, do you read?
Got it.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out. I've been trying to...
Oh my god! Listen to that music!
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh? Relax.
Oh my god! Listen to the damn music, people!
Pick you up there.
Holy fuck! Holy fuck. And all the knives are all halfway used. What the hell? That's all you got. Yeah, that's all you got. With all that heavy metal music. Listen to that beat, man. Alright. Let's go, Tuffy style. Let's do it. The knives are all are used already, yeah. All of them. Don't buy the tofu. Man, the music is kind of disturbing. I was not expecting that at all. I like it. I really like it. Jesus Christ. It's gonna be doable for the easy part, but the part under that. Hey, don't bite the tofu. Oh, jeez. Oh, when you lose health, it's like he's been bitten. Fuck you, zombie. Leave me alone. Okay, I won't last for long. Ah. Oh, jeez! How have I done that? How have I done that? Hungry for tofu! Yeah, the great music! The music is insanely good, actually. Okay, that thing is gonna be hard. Take that knife, you freak! Get the fuck out! Alright! Easy part is done. I don't think I'm gonna go get, I'm gonna go that far. Is it regenerating? No, I don't think so. I don't think tofu is regenerating. Oh wow! Wow! How have I done that? Jesus Christ! Come on, you! There we go! That's how a tofu should play. Take that knife, freak! There we go, people! That's how we rock the tofu! Damn! Nice dodging, thank you. It was lucky though. Wow! Jeez, I don't believe it, people. I don't believe it, I'm dodging everything. Ah, that's gonna be another thing though. No, you don't. Nine. Nine. No, you don't. I still have a lot of knives. I still have a lot of knives. I can actually do it. Jeez, that's possible, people. Ouch. Not if that guy keep punching me. Ah, jeez! It was going so well! No, don't bite me! Oh, that guy will kill me! Jeez, I'm lucky! But now it's gonna be the end. Jeez, I reached a very, very good place for a tofu thing. Fuck you, freaking plant. It's gonna be the end of tofu. Tofu's dead. So far, good run. Yeah, good run. Almost easier than Han, just because he has a lot of knife, actually. But, okay, no, that's not true, DK. Honestly, I was very, very, very lucky. I was so damn lucky. Have you seen all those damn dodges in the beginning, in the, like, in the easy part? I dodge almost everything. Jeez, man. That was a really good run. Without running, actually, the only thing that you need with those plants is defense items. As long as you have defense items, you can go through it. But with Hunk, the problem is that when I reach that part, I don't have enough remaining defense items to go past them. So the grenade is the only available way to go through. Still, it was a G, fucking G. I did a way better run than when Hunk. I did a way better run. It was just like crazy. Wow. I'm kind of all shaky and stuff. It was actually fun. I love the music. I'm just gonna restart just for the music. Jeez. That was crazy. That was fun to watch. A shadow intelligence agent who's known for his ability to adapt to a wide variety of situations. He's only as good as the water is. Jeez. GG for sure. G fucking G. Wow, I don't know if I'm gonna get that far this time.
This is Nighthawk. Come in, Alpha. Alpha, do you read? Man, I thought you were all wiped out. I've been trying to
fuck you. Okay, actually what I'm gonna do, I know. I'm gonna keep that. No keeping down the green tofu.
RPD. Pick you up there.
Leave me alone, I'm a tofu, dude. Did it hit me? Damn it! The hell? Told you I was lucky before, told you. Jeez, and the tofu is not as tough as in the previous iteration. Fuck you, zombie. That would be a good time. I got bitten. Got bitten by a dog. Yeah, that's how we'd love it. That's how we do it in my neighborhood, bitch. Hi, good night, TK. Good night, man. Thanks for having dropped by. That was a really fun game session tonight. I was not expecting that at all. I was not expecting unlocking the tofu and playing it tonight. One thing that seems to be different with tofu compared to Ankh is that The defense upgrade with the blue herb seems to last way longer. Look at that. Damn it! I don't see a fucking shit. Okay. Okay. Jeez! Oh crap. Oh, come on! Told you, I was lucky before. Told you. I was very, 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 very lucky before. Wow! I did it twice! That was lucky. Okay, this one is nearly impossible. No, you don't. Nayane. So far so good, people. So far so good. Must be slippery? Maybe. Oh, come on. Don't be a dick. Now this time, since I'm gonna die anyway, I'm gonna try something new. Ah crap. I'm dead. That is good tofu. Good tofu. Alright guys, I think that's gonna be this. That's gonna be it for tonight. I'm gonna end it there. I've completed Claire A, Leon B. I'm gonna do Leon A, Claire B next. And I'm gonna try to get better results, better scores to unlock the unlimited weapons. And I'll try different outfit too. So, next time, people, be there. Thank you, Daz, for having been there the entire time. Hope you've enjoyed some wonderful Ford Survivor and Tuffy Survivor. That was crazy and that was insane. Very predictive, indeed. It was very predictive. I enjoy every single second of it, even the tofu, which I found.